So now that this war is over, what do we do now? We've lost many heroes in this battle, we've lost some prominent heroes like Midnight, and it looks like the war is about to end. So now what? Let's discuss this. First of all, I'm D1 Straw Hat. If you enjoy my content, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you're interested in seeing what I'm doing behind the scenes, follow me on Twitter. The handle's D1 Straw Hat. Other than that, let's get right into this video. I've been trying to record this video for so long, but my Wi-Fi has been acting up. But now it seems like it's back and it seems good. So let's record this. So now that the war looks like it's calming and looks like the end of the storm, right? What do the heroes do now? Well, the first thing is rest. Spend time with your family, get back, right? Obviously, we have to recuperate before we just gotta take a seat back. Look at what happened, realize everything. Now, I don't think this taking a seat back is going to be a long time, maybe like a day, right? Go home to your family. Deku's probably gonna go to his mom, let her know he's safe, let her know everything's okay, and it's probably going to get better. Now it's time for training. Deku is not ready to take on Shigaraki, and Deku is probably going to realize this. And Deku does not want to lose any more people. So he's going to be like, you know what? I've got to get stronger. I've got to get stronger to the point where I can actually take on Shigaraki. So this is the growth. Like, this is where we're going to get the most growth out of Deku. It's after this war. This war was not a win. This war was a draw. No side lost. Now, Shigaraki is probably going to come back and attack as soon as he can. I don't think he's ready right now because he's a little bit injured. And it seems like he's lost a little bit of his forces. So he's going to rebuild his forces, recuperate himself as well. So it's going to be like a small gap between the next time we see the League of Villains or the next time the League of Villains meets the heroes like this again, right? So in this period of time, Deku's got to get stronger. He's got to master all 6 quirks, or at least master a majority of them, right? Right now he knows Float, he knows Black Whip, and it looks like he's realizing another one, right? So Deku's got to master all of them. Or a majority. I would say 4 to 5, at least. At least 4 to 5. And if he wants to exceed his limits, go to 6. Then he's got to be able to use 1 for all at a higher percentage. Right now, what? Deku could use it, I think 20% is his max. Maybe a little bit higher. He's got to get that way higher, okay? I'm talking 60%, 70%, maybe even 90s to 100s, okay? At least to be ready. I'm just saying he's got to start training and aiming for higher goals with these, right? Let's talk about the rest of the heroes. Bakugo, Todoroki. If Deku is going to start progressing, and Deku has the most potential out of everyone, right? If Deku is going to start progressing, Horikoshi is probably going to progress Todoroki and Bakugo. Because Bakugo is like Deku's rival, and then Todoroki is like the third wheel. So he's going to progress all 3 of them. And they're going to get stronger as well. But what's interesting, in that chapter, Shigaraki says, why do they assume tomorrow will come for them? No, I won't grant them a moment's rest. Because it's my turn now, and my turn will never end. Hear me, my tireless Nomu. It's time to free my real body. So I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but that's kind of scary. Because if he's not even trying to give them a moment of rest and just try to attack again, we are not ready. Okay, we already took so much casualties. I think Endeavor's injured. Deku's probably injured. It seems we lost Midnight. We lost a bunch of heroes. Okay, there was a whole panel where how much heroes we lost in this chapter. And there was a lot. So basically what we gotta do now is train. Get ready for this. Because if they're going to realize this, Endeavor's gotta realize that Deku is the successor. Deku's the one that's supposed to take down Shigaraki, or Deku's the one with the most potential to do so. So at the end of the day, that's what's probably going to happen. Some characters are probably going to have PTSD, and I don't blame them for that. Look what just happened. But yeah, they gotta get through this by doing this. They gotta train, they gotta get ready. One day break, max, get back into the grind of things. Because now that they know Shigaraki is this powerful, they got to be ready for the next time he attacks. But yeah, other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this content. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new. I had another My Hero Academia video planned for today, but I kind of want to hold off on it for now. Just until we get a little bit further into the manga, and then I'll discuss this topic that I have. It's pretty interesting, so stay tuned. I have a burger right here, so I want to go like eat this right now. It's been sitting here for a bit, but yeah, I'm gonna go eat my food, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone.